Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Today, first we are going to see four tables. 1 4 is 4. 2 4s are 8. 3 4s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 5 4s are 20. 6 4s are 24. 7 4s are 28. 8 4s are 32. 9 4s are 36. 10 4s are 40. Shall we read once again, children? 1 4 is 4. 2 4s are 8. 3 4s are 12. 4 4s are 16. 5 4s are 20. 6 4s are 24. 7 4s are 28. 8 4s are 32. 9 4s are 36. 10 4s are 40. So children, today we are going to see the continuation of chapter number 7, time. So in last class we saw about clocks and how to see the times in clocks and we saw divisions in that. So in today's session we are going to see days of a week and months of a year. So first see here days of a week. So in a week how many days are there? Yes, there are 7 days. So there are 7 days and they are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Shall we read once again? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Monday is the first day of the week. Tuesday is second day of the week. Wednesday is third day of the week. Thursday is fourth day of the week. Friday is fifth day of the week. And Saturday is sixth day of the week. And Sunday is seventh day of the week. So there are totally 7 days and they are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So have you all understood, children? Okay, next we will go on to months of a year. So how many months are there in a year? There are 12 months in a year. How many months? 12 months. So shall we read what are they? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. So January is the first month of the year and December is the last month of the year. Shall we read one? So January, March, May, July, August, October, December. So these 6 months will have 31 days and April, June, September, November. These 4 months will have 30 days. Then February. February has 28 days in a year and 29 days in a leap year. So February is the shortest month of the year. And you know what is mean by leap year? Leap year. In leap year, we will get extra 1 day. And the leap year will come once in a 4 years. So do you understand, Chinet? Hope you all understood days of a week and months of a year.
Children, now we are going to see about months of a year. So there are 12 months in a year. First we will read what are the months. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. So there are 12 months in a year. So now we are going to learn how many days are there in a month. So in January there are 31 days and January is the first month of a year. January has 31 days. And next February. So February is the shortest month of a year. It has less days comparing to other months. It has 28 days in a normal year and 29 days in a leap year. So February has 28 days or 29 days. And next March. In March there are 31 days. See next one, April. In April there are 30 days. Next one, May. In May there are 31 days. June. In June there are 30 days. July. In July there are 31 days. August. In August there are 31 days. September. In September there are 30 days. October. In October there are 31 days. November. In November there are 30 days. Last month of a year is December. And in December there are 31 days. So shall we recollect it once again? In January we have 31 days. In February we have 28 days in a normal year and 29 days in a leap year. In March there are 31 days. In April there are 30 days. In May there are 31 days. In June there are 30 days. In July there are 31 days. In August there are 31 days. In September there are 30 days. In October there are 31 days. In November there are 30 days. And in December there are 31 days. So hope you all understood 12 months of a year.
Children, shall we see one more activity? You will all like this activity because we are going to learn the days of a month using our hand in a very easy way. Now see here, I am showing my hand. Now I am going to fold them. I have folded all the fingers of my hand. So see here, you are having knuckles and grooves in your hand. Knuckles means this bulged region and grooves means this lower part. So we are going to learn months using this knuckles and grooves. So I have drawn my hand here. See here, the January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So the months that lie on the knuckles, see here, knuckles means this bulged region, will have 31 days. See here, January has 31 days, March has 31 days, May has 31 days, July have 31 days, August have 31 days, October have 31 days, and December have 31 days. And the months that lie on the lower part, grooves, have 30 days. Only one exception, that is February. February will have 28 or 29 days. But other than February, all other months will have 30 days that lie in the grooves. See here, April have 30 days, June have 30 days, September have 30 days, and November have 30 days. Do you understood, children? Shall we once again recollect it? So I have drawn my hand here. This bulging region is known as knuckles and this lower part is known as grooves. So the months that lie on the knuckles will have 31 days, and the months that lie on the grooves, that is lower part, will have 30 days. Only one exception we have, that is February. It will have 28 or 29 days. I hope no one will forget this, because we have learned using our hand in a very easy way. So hope you all enjoyed this activity.